Hey people, it's Sapita. This is my land. Welcome back to another video. So, hey, hi, hello. As you can tell from the title, we are about to react to Selena Gomez's new music video, De Una Vez. I still can't believe that one, she has new music, two, it's in Spanish, and three, there's a music video. She was just like, you know what, I'ma just like shock you guys. I know I said it's coming, maybe soon, maybe. And after Rare, I was traumatized. At least I was gonna say we're traumatized, but at least I was. So I was just like, oh yeah, a year or two, you know, it's fine, let her take her time. And then today I was just like, oh, it's coming out in 5 minutes. Nice. I only got to listen to it just like an hour ago, and it's 1:40 a.m. So I had to wait a lot until I could listen to it. It's amazing. I absolutely adore it. But now we're finally reacting to the music video, which I have pulled up. And it looks kind of insane. So just because I just see pink and weirdness, kind of looks aliens. I don't know. It's weird. That means I really need to get started because I'm excited. But before we do, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Become a Lupita Lander. Become one of my besties. Get your passport, your citizenship, the whole shebang. Don't forget to turn on that bell, because if you do forget, you just won't see me. It's just a thing that happens. What can I say? YouTube is a weird place. But alas, let's get into it, because I can't wait any longer. I'm also really sleepy, and I've been waiting hours. So let's go. Okay, that looks like crystallization in pink. I feel like this is like blood vessels or a heart. I knew it, and it's glowing like Wizards of Waverly Place. What's up, Mason? That's what she's saying about Mason. Sorry, I'll stop. That was childish. No, it was Mason. We know. Why do you have to go after Juliet like that? How dare you? I'm gonna come for you, Mason. Oh my god, though. She looks like Sleeping Beauty. I wonder if that dress is from Love Shack Fancy. It looks like Love Shack Fancy. It's cute. I like it. That scared me. Sally, don't scare me like that. Is that a person? Oh, it's cracked. Ooh, why is it yellow? Oh my god. That is so good. Did you see that? That's beautiful. Okay. I love a story. You guys know this. But when a video can captivate you with, you know, its views and its beauty, I love that. Like, I think Come and Get It was mesmerizing. Not a story in sight. It was iconic in and of itself. This is iconic. I love it. And kind of, like I said, Rare vibes, Bad Liar vibes, fetish vibes, except like to the upteenth power, because this is so beautiful. Like, oh my god. Just go back a little bit, okay? That's so pretty. Whimsical, beautiful. Also, damn, Selly, you ain't gotta show off like that. We get it, you're tiny, skinny legend. I told you it was fetish vibes. What's up with the lamps? Cinema Sins would be like, that's too many lamps. She looks so beautiful. I love that. It's so good. The freaking sky on the table reflecting. I love that. That's beautiful. Let's go back. She looks stunning there. Tell me not. Tell me not. Okay, girl. That right there is my favorite Sally. She just looks so bad. I love it. I'm excited for this. And I like how she's like that exactly in the moment. She's saying the most, like, iconic line. The most, like, ring moment, you know. This video is so pretty. Like, it's so beautiful. This house is pretty. Like, I'm officially calling it. Silly is officially just Lupita Land vibes. It's so cute. I don't know if that's cottagecore or just like very pastel and beautiful. I liked the glass before. Very beautiful. I love that. It's just so much warmth and light, and I enjoy that. Hence all the color in my room. How dare you, Mason? You didn't know how to value her. How dare you? Okay. See? She's so free. There's not even any gravity. Also, I'm freaking out. I woke up my mom and she's in the living room and I can hear her there. And she's probably like, this bitch is crazy. Why is she filming at this hour? I'm scared. I'm 25, but I still live here and I'm scared. Let's get back into it. Ooh. Tornado. Nice. Is she Dorothy? Doesn't she love Wizards of Oz? Wizard of Oz? I'm not okay. Now it's closed. It's stronger than it was before. That gives me like Sailor Moon vibes. That's so pretty. I like that. That's really cute. Also, I don't know. That looks like that little symbol right there is going to be important. What if this is the album? You know what I mean? Like the album name. This is too iconic to not be something. Tell me not. Tell me not. So pretty. Go off, Sally. Ooh, that's so cute. Baila conmigo. Next. Selena says, I'm here. Selena says, we're going back to the singles. But please don't leave us for that long. That reminds me of, what was it? Was it Bad Liar that had a fetish at the end? I think it was. I can't remember anymore, but one of them had a different single at the end and she just did it again. I'm telling you. I am so excited for her. I really do hope that this is the beginning of a new era. I mean, it is, obviously. Like, she's stated it herself. But I feel like it's gonna be super, super successful because this is iconic. I'm so happy and I love the song already. I like the message. I like the way she sings, the beat, everything. And I just like that it also sounds very genuinely like Latin and good. It's not like a whatever throwaway song, you know? Like, she chose something good. Tell me what you guys think about the video down below and about my reactions, whatever you want. Tell me. Did you like it? Did you hate it? What's your favorite part of the video? I don't know, I can't really decide myself. I think the bathroom scene was so beautiful, like, oh, so girly, so cute, and she just was stunning the whole video. I'm like, Sally, leave some self-esteem for the rest of us. Don't be mean, don't be rude. But yeah, guys, that is it. I'm sorry for being quiet, I'm scared. But that's it. I love you guys so, so, so much. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Become a Lupita Lander. Become one of my besties. Get your passport, your citizenship, the whole shebang. Don't forget to turn on that bell, because if you do, you won't see me again. It's just a thing that happens. But yeah, I love you guys so, so, so much. I'm Lupita. This is my land. Welcome to Lupita. Flippy the Lance. Bye, guys. 'Kay, that's it, that's all. You can go now. It's bedtime. I'm like so sad because my mic fell in the other video. Not my mic, my phone. And I thought it was fine, but it stopped recording. So now the reaction for Ariana has bad audio. Yay.